So one of my favorite bass players growing up was Nathan East. Now, Nathan East, if you don't know who he is, has played on everything from Phil Collins to Kenny Loggins to, Lionel Richie. He is one of the hardest working and best bass players in Los Angeles, particularly in the 80s and 90s, played on a ton of pop music. You can hear him on everything from, Michael Jackson to... Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston. His bass lines are famous. I grew up loving him, and I grew up playing a bass similar to his that was a Yamaha BB5000. I really didn't know what I had at the time, and I kind of sold it to a friend and let it go. But a couple of years ago, I was able to come across a rare find in this 1987 Yamaha BB5000, and this, I believe, is the exact same model that Nathan East helped design for Yamaha basses. So I love this bass. It's a five-string bass, which I don't play a lot of, but sometimes for bigger ballads and the need to hit lower notes to hold down the foundation in a big ballad, sometimes the five-string is the exact right call. This bass is fat, round, and funky. So, I can't say enough about it. It's one of my favorites. I've played it a ton, and it just feels good in your hands. The Yamaha BB5000. Accept no substitute.